A few hours ago, Missouri carried out its third execution of 2023. Michael Tisius died by lethal injection at the state prison in Bon Terre. He was sentenced to death for killing two Randolph County officers during a failed jail escape.